The Kansas City Chiefs have another tough test this week as they are on the road taking on AFC West rival the Denver Broncos for Monday Night Football.
And it's a little bit of they know us and we know them, and it should lend itself to a really good physical game. And we look forward to that challenge.
Over the last two seasons, the Chiefs and Broncos matchup has gone in the Chiefs' favor as they have won the last four meetings. All-Pro Bronco linebacker Von Miller is leading the league in sacks this year and will make it difficult for the Chiefs' high-flying offense.
You know, they got great DBs. They got, you know, Von Miller coming off the edge, another first-round pick, great linebackers. And for us, it's just to go out there and execute, do what we've been doing every week. And, it might have a little adversity and, keep fighting back and try to get the win.
Quarterback Patrick Mahomes had his first career start against the Broncos last year, throwing for 284 yards and getting the win. So far this season, he's led the offense to averaging almost 400 yards per game and an undefeated record with talent at every position.
They're going to try to make adjustments and do what they can do to kind of disrupt what we do. But I think if we have a great game plan, we can go out there and I'm not trying to do too much, just get it into those guys' hands and we can score some points.
Reporting for KQ2 Sports, I'm Adam Warduna.